gold in the run-up to Diwali has been low in several pockets of the country. The mood at Zaveri Bazaar, one of Mumbai's largest jewellery markets, is optimistic on the occasion of Dhanteras. Jewellers are expecting a 15 to 20% increase in sales this Diwali. CNBC-TV18's Priya Sheh travelled to Zaveri Bazaar for a mood check.
Faced by sluggishness over the last couple of months, jewellers here at Zaveri Bazaar are hoping that this Diwali will see a revival as far as buying activity is concerned. Let's go check it out.
Sales are easily up by 15 to 20% because we can see the rates of golds are going up and investors are also getting better returns, so people are getting their more trust into the gold. Because of the restrictions by the government for the 50,000, we had seen a lot of restrictions, people coming in and who wanted to even buy more than 50,000 were unable to buy because they didn't want to give their PAN cards and all. Plus, even the GST that had come in, people were not quite aware of how the working it would be. So those factors created a little drop down in sales. But now that those things are in the minds of the public, the sales are going up by pretty good margins.
Most jewellers are expecting a 15 to 20% increase in sales this Diwali. Lightweight gold jewellery as well as gold coins are expected to dominate purchases this Diwali.
हमारे पौराणिक है कि आज सोना चांदी खरीदा जाता है तो ले लिया गया थोड़ा सा
मैं धनतेरस के दिन कभी पैसा नहीं देखती
और आपका बजट क्या है इस बार
कुछ नहीं जो मुझे चीज पसंद आ जाती है मैं ले लेती
बिसाइड्स गोल्ड ज्वेलरी ज्वेलर्स हियर आर सीइंग हाई डिमांड इन डायमंड एज वेल एज जेमस्टोन बेस्ड ज्वेलरी व्हाइल डिमांड इन दिस एरिया डज रिमेन अपबीट देयर इज अ सॉर्ट ऑफ म्यूटेड और फ्लैट डिमांड एक्सपेक्टेड इन रूरल एरियाज एज वेल एज टियर 3 एंड टियर 4 सिटीज एंड दैट इज समथिंग दैट वी विल हैव टू वेट एंड वॉच व्हेन इट विल पिक अप इन मुंबई प्रिया शेट